the two very big guys for junior middleweight too, is 6'1" and 5'11".
And they and the first big left hand is from Jantua on the chin of Rubio. And Rubio's got a huge challenge trying to get up. Not gonna make it.
I was just getting ready to say they both seem to be fighting very similar, and they both are throwing left hooks at the same time. It's going to see who lands the left hook first.
That was a 33-second knockout for Kofi Jantua on a sizzling left hook.